Res, when and how did the idea came to your mind to build a business around insects?
It came to my mind over the course of years. When I was young, I was always interested in insects, but obviously I was also inspired by Sir David Attenborough. But the trigger was a diving trip when I got even more frustrated about how we treat the oceans. And all these things combined triggered the notion of why we don't use insects in our feed system. Itself not the most innovative idea. It's the bringing about the technology solution that got us into the business.
Now, what does the joint venture with Bühler means to you personally and also for the company?
Personally, it means a lot. It's actually full circle. My grandfather was a feed miller, and now we're working with the company that basically defined milling. So that's a fun personal drive for this joint venture. On a business level, obviously, it's like asking an ant why it likes to build structures or asking a fish why it likes to swim. It's our know-how and technology innovation combined with the global reach of Bühler that in our view holds huge business potential. And this way we can define this new industry and accelerate the total production base.
So do we see the birth of a new industry today?
Yes, we are seeing the birth of a new industry. We have seen the birth of innovation and bringing innovative products to the market over the last years. That has been done by Protix and many others. Today we will see the birth of a new industry where reliability, predictable production, total solutions and engineering quality become important. And this joint venture is definitely defining those prerequisites for a new industry.
So what will bring you into the marriage and what do you expect from your partner Bühler?
It's in our view a true marriage. We are bringing the 7 years of experience, even the experience of making big, big mistakes on what technology works, what innovation doesn't work. And now we are being complemented by our partner who's bringing this global scale of transforming those innovations we have into replicable, modularized equipment. These are the two parts that in our joint venture enable us to deliver to large customers total solutions to enable them to produce high quality insect ingredients.
What impact do you expect for the global nutrition system by this new industry?
Business-wise, I believe the impact can be huge. Already the sustainability debate is over. Everywhere around the world, they ask for sustainable nutrients like proteins. Where did they get them? Very hard to come by. So this joint venture, this industry, can accelerate fast to provide in that demand. Now, personally, I even dream beyond that. We've been extracting nutrients from the soils already too long. We've been killing animals. We've been making fish species go extinct. So we need those resources very, very quickly. And joint ventures like these can accelerate that solution and have a huge impact.